I take that, that's real money. But if I risk it, I could go home with £5. And I was saying, that's the worst I can get and that's the option. I just have this strong feeling, it just keeps looking at me, that £250,000 is in there, but I don't want to push fate. I'm not greedy, it means so much money to me, £68,000. But I would be so gutted if £250,000 is there, because I'm convinced it's in there now. I'm convinced. Do you believe in me?
I do. I do believe you. You don't go so far, but at the end of the day, your time, your choice.
My decision, Anna.
Your decision, yeah.
It's like deja vu. I'm having, like, it's like I've lived this before.
Yeah. Nong, he's got one final thing for you to remember. You no deal £68,000. You're going to have to decide whether or not you want to swap your box. You think there's £250,000 in box four. Antonia thinks she's got a red. And she's nearly always right. He wouldn't want to have to make that swap decision. It's one of you is wrong. Nong, may I ask you the question?
Yeah.
Nong. £68,000. Deal or no deal?
No deal.
Nong, in a game full of decisions, one last decision. Nong, swap or no swap?
It really...
Go with your feelings now, Nong, please.
The battle of two young ladies. Antonia has feelings that over there is the... a red. It can only be £250,000. You have been driven to this point by a belief in box number four. Which wins the battle? No swap, she said. She said no swap.
I'm so sorry if I go home with £5. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Could I ask you to sit in the chair?
Please. Please.
Those four girls did not win our biggest prize easily. They each went through a very difficult journey. Nong, I think, however, if you are going to arrive at our greatest destination, you've actually had the most difficult journey. Because you're not just playing this for yourself. You so much want to thank your mother for that long journey from Thailand, for 21 years of an upbringing that you said had been a struggle. I appreciate the fact you can't look, but hopefully the overriding sound you're going to hear is a bang and the confetti coming down. Nong, I hope it was all worth it. Goodness, you were wrong.
I love being wrong. I love being wrong. Yeah.
I'm so pleased for you. It's 5-0 to the young ladies. The banker cannot beat a determined young lady, which is probably a lesson for all men anyway. But it's just wonderful to know that that expression, life-changing money, is going to be fulfilled in the most wonderful way, and I suspect with two very responsible people. And it's all achieved by a show that opens boxes. And the only other thing I'd like to say before I hand you the box, which is the official end of your game, you are an extraordinary young lady. All you did over there was a laugh. And all you've done here is cry.
Nong, quarter of £1 million. On the unique Deal or No Deal.
Well, you can sit back from the edge of your seat now. Thelma's Gypsy Girls are thrown in at the deep end, facing wedding day pressure tonight at 9 here on 4. Back to Cloud 9, and a great way to follow that massive win, a feel-good musical. Queen Latifah stars in Hairspray, next.